oath to do no harm, and that starts now.